Obama sued over massive scam he's been hiding since he left the White House that screwed Trump supporters. For the past 8 years, Barack Hussein Obama did everything in his power to destroy our country while furthering the mission of his Muslim brothers. While we had all hoped that this traitor would drive his golf cart into the sunset never to be seen again, that's sadly not the case, as Hussein Obama's shadow government is in full swing, as the former president obsesses 24/7 on new ways to take Trump down. After 2 terms of an Obama presidency, nothing this man does really does should come as a surprise considering the blatant acts of treason he carried out whenever he got half a chance. Dumping billions into radical leftist groups, putting Iran on a path to nuclear weapons, gutting our military, and dumping out Gitmo, and the list goes on and on. As Hussein Obama parades around continuing to thumb his nose at all the laws he broke while in office, a massive scandal to the tune of a 800-page document has just dropped, after the unbelievable dirt that a watchdog group has just dug up, adding yet another scandal to Obama's already crap-stained legacy. According to breaking reports, the government watchdog group Judicial Watch is once again shining the light on Obama's shady presidency. Obama tried desperately to keep this information hidden, and it took 2 separate FOIA lawsuits on the part of Judicial Watch to finally get this information released to the public. Conservative Daily Post reported. It took Judicial Watch 1 Freedom of Information Act, FOIA, request and 2 FOIA lawsuits to get the numbers on the Obama expenditures, and when the dollar amounts were totaled, the amount of wasted money was astounding and disgusting, over $114 million spent by the former president while in office on campaign trips, golf, and family vacations. The records came from the Secret Service and the Air Force. Among the expenses taxpayers footed the bill for were campaign trips by former First Lady Michelle Obama so she could stump for Hillary Clinton in 2016. 2 campaign trips to North Carolina, last October, by Mrs. Obama cost taxpayers over $40,000. 1 weekend, 2 vacations, double billing taxpayers. Mrs. Obama also sent taxpayers the bill for some pricey vacations while her husband was running up dabs on separate vacation getaways at the same time. Valentine's Day weekend 2014 must not have been a romantic time for the Obamas because she went to Aspen, Colorado, while he went golfing in Palm Springs, California. Secret Service costs for Michelle Obama's trip to Aspen that weekend totaled nearly $90,000, and on top of that, her visit shut down the Aspen airport for an hour. Meanwhile, President Obama was running up greens fees while teeing off in California. His weekend getaway, from both the office and the missus, cost $183,529.62 in Secret Service expenses, a total that does not include the approximate $140,000, or more, per hour travel operating costs of Air Force One. Notably, Mrs. Obama and the Obama children also spent Valentine's Day weekend, which is also President's Day weekend, in Aspen in 2012 and 2013. Obama also gouged taxpayers for over $7 million flying back and forth to Chicago during the last 3 years he was in office. Of course, most Americans are well aware of the massive amount of time former President Obama spent on the golf course while he was in office. He earned the title of golfer-in-chief for the time he spent on the links. One website logged 306 separate golf outings during his 2 terms. That's nearly a full year he spent chasing his balls around the yard while taxpayers picked up the costs of his trips and the expense of towing his Secret Service cavalcade around with him. What's even more disturbing is how following the Benghazi scandal where Obama and Hillary lied their asses off about the attack being motivated by a disgusting YouTube video, Obama then flew to Las Vegas for a fundraiser in order to bolster his chance of a second presidential term. Many Americans were absolutely horrified at the callousness of Obama, as his priorities obviously weren't about dead Americans. What's still unbelievable is how Obama is still making us pay for his lavish lifestyle. Obama is still sending bills to U.S. taxpayers. Secret Service expenses for the former president total nearly $2 million, including nearly $1 million for hotel accommodations, since he left office in January, Conservative Daily went on. on.